I got some compliments on my messy bun today. If you know me, I usually have like this little teeny tiny, it looks like this. Lord knows that like I could not do a messy bun for the life of me. So it took me 31 years to figure out how to do a messy bun. So I thought I would show you guys how I do it. Here we go. So I'm gonna undo this. This is all I'm gonna use. This is what I have. So, but instead of taking my hair up and putting it up like this and slowly combing it, whatever. No, I've learned this trick back in, I feel like it was grade 5. You flip your hair forward. I don't even know if you guys can see this. And then you just kind of like grab the pony. So I just do ponytail, do it. And then I stop about halfway through. So I just kind of like spin it around, make a mess of it. Kind of where I think it's gonna look good, and then I take this, grab the ponytail from underneath, and just make another like bun, and then I just kind of like pull at everything until it looks somewhat decent. It's supposed to be messy, right? It's like a pretty little bow. But there's my messy bun tutorial, so let me know what you think, because your girl's not good at hair.